talk, man. So I don't know why the fuck I just wanna cry. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to hold the shit.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Hey, seem like my. And we're back with round two. Now this one out here is Tommy. Oh wait, no, this is the same shit, huh? Oh, it's them two. Oh, I guess they did two songs. I'm tripping. You know what I'm saying? I guess they did two songs or whatever. I was like, damn, I'm finna redo the same one. But now, salute, we finna get into another one by Tom MacDonald, man. And also, like I said, we got shout out to the Twigga gang. We gotta bring the Twigga gang back. Twigga Squad, Twigga gang. I really like Twigga gang better than that. You know what I'm saying? Twigga Squad, I mean, I can't even talk. Twigga gang, we gotta bring that back. So what's up, my Twiggas? You know what I'm saying? Anyways, yo Twigga right here is finna get into another Twigga edition. You know what I'm saying? We gotta go ahead and let me run these commercials real quick. Credit new, credit new. This is what we do for you. Hey man, so look, your boy just started his own credit company, man. So I'ma show you and I'ma teach you exactly how to build your credit. If you don't believe me, look at my befores. Bing. Check it, take a look. And look at my afters. Bing. You know what I'm saying? I've upgraded my points on one of them for 80. The other one I upgraded it for 40 points, you know what I'm saying? I went today, got me a $500 credit card. And I'm building my credit up. I'm getting my collections took off. I'm getting everything took off. As you can see, got the collection took off. So, if you need help with your credit, man, you got a lot of debt. You want to switch your debt. You want to get out of debt. You need help with your credit. DM me now. I'm starting off at $100 a month. Got a special going on all month long. $100 a month. And then next month, it'll probably go up on the price because that's what you're supposed to do because I'm giving out a goddamn good deal right now. But take $100 out your stimulus check and take care of yourself. Get your credit right. It doesn't take much to get your credit right. It takes discipline, determination, and you have to listen. You know what I'm saying? You really got to listen. You got to listen to me, man. You got to do exactly what I tell you to do so your credit can just shoot up. Before you know it, by the end of the year, I'm probably going to buy me a house and a car just off my credit. So if you need help with your credit, go ahead and DM me or you can call me 323-559-0042. That's 323-559-0042. Send me a text. I don't be answering everybody's phone call like that. I'm not finna start getting a bunch of calls outside of town. But shoot me a text, tell me your name and say, hey, I'm looking for the credit. And I will call you back in a jiffy. But yes, DM me now. That's $100 a month for your credit. If you're trying to get your credit right, you want to buy a house, you want to buy a car, you want to do the things, you want to stun on them boys, I stun on them girls, I got you, man. DM me. Again, the number is 323-559-0042. Or John Marshall Productions on everything. PayPal, Cash App, it don't matter. I got it all. Y'all hit me up. Shout out. All right, look. I know y'all be like, damn, John, your commercials is long. Hey, they gotta be long. I'm making my own commercials, you know what I'm saying? I'm not paying nobody to do this other shit. So I got one more for you.
You like money?
Hell yeah, nigga. What kind of question is that?
Man, I know somebody that's giving away 5 gift cards.
Five?
5 after 5,000 subscribers.
How many subscribers they need?
Shit, like 1,000 left.
Oh, that ain't too bad. We can help them out, bro. Let's go do 1,000 accounts, nigga. I'm trying to get them 5 goddamn gift cards.
Then they're doing t-shirts, too.
Oh, how many?
5.
Ooh. Nigga, that's a whole week, nigga. Be fresh for a whole week. What you putting on a t-shirt? What they? You can put anything?
Yeah, you can put whatever you want.
Oh, pictures too?
Pictures too, pictures and all.
Black and white?
Black and white.
Color?
Oh, nah, color, yeah.
Color too? Ooh, nigga, I gotta do that, bro. How you doing?
You can pick your shirt too.
All you gotta do is subscribe and comment, right?
Subscribe and comment, yeah. Subscribe and comment.
Subscribe, comment.
Hit the notification bell.
Please, and share.
And like it.
You gotta like. The more likes we get, the more YouTube gonna show us. If y'all wanna win these gift cards, y'all wanna win these t-shirts, you gotta run it up.
It's a real gift card. Real money. Not handing you cash, though.
Nah, I can't do cash. Gift cards only.
Gift cards.
Gift cards only.
We got gift cards.
We got them.
And then at 10,000 subscribers.
Oh, I forgot about that. They giving away an iPhone 12. Whatever color you want, whatever service you with.
Finna get mine right now.
Real talk.
Just to make sure y'all shit work.
Real talk. So y'all make sure y'all run it up. Alright, so look, let's go ahead and just jump straight into it, man. Church. Tom MacDonald, Brandon Hart, and Nova Rockafeller. Brandon Hart was spitting this shit. I got introduced to him from the last song. I'm fucking with him too. Shout out, appreciate you, boy. So let's go ahead and get to this one. It's called Church. Shout out to Up Church, my nigga too.
I need a short drink or a long prayer. I've been sober, but I don't care. I'm so scared of my own self. I get no help, and that's no fair. So don't go there. I've been hell and back. I got scorched hair in this Gucci cap. I got empty bottles and a million bottles. I regret swallowing the elephant.
Damn.
Let's be real. I resent the way that I feel.
Me too.
I pretend that it's cool, but I miss getting drunk, and I'm angry that God doesn't help when I kneel. I said my prayers when I got.
Real talk, man. You know, I'm I don't know, I'm a little weary about praying and shit like that, you know what I mean? But this is one of them songs where, like, damn, you know, you're going through a lot and people might need help. If y'all, anybody ever needs help with anything, motherfucking sit there and ask somebody for help. My motherfucking homeboy literally died twice, like a couple days ago. Overdosed some drugs, a nigga died, brought him back, he died again, brought him back. You know what I'm saying? So I shot out there and went and seen my nigga. So it's like, he was on everything, every fucking drug. I'm talking about pills, coke, meth, all that shit. My nigga was just, and alcohol. My nigga was gone, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all need somebody to talk to, man. Just talk, open your mouth, say something. You know what I mean? There's a whole bunch of reasons why a lot of people do what they do. And all we gotta do is just open them up and talk and just ask for help. You know what I'm saying? Not necessarily have to get counseling or whatever, but just talk to somebody and make sure the people understand and they listen to you. And don't just let it go in one ear out the other. No, that's not how it works.
Got clean, just got worse. I keep doing drugs and I pleaded with Jesus to save me, but he didn't hear my words. It hurts. I went to church, now I need liquid courage. Whiskey in my glass, I take the knives out of my back to stir it. Go to hell and back again, then show you burns to prove I earned it. I need shots of God to gain the strength I need. I'm just a person.
Real talk, man. That liquor is a motherfucking devil, bro. That motherfucker, I hate drinking with my goddamn sister. I'm just gonna let y'all know that now. It's cool and everything else until we start drinking together. Once we start drinking, that's when shit start happening. But I learned just to shut the fuck up now when it comes to shit. When I'm drinking with people and everything, I learned just to stop talking, bro, when it comes to things. That's the easiest way to fucking fix shit when it comes to anybody. Just stop fucking talking. I don't really get mad no more or none of that shit, bro. I'm just like on some new me type shit, you know what I mean? But if you have a crutch, man, get away from that shit. Get away from the drugs, get away from the alcohol, get away from every motherfucking thing that you need. We don't need none of this shit in the world. They put this here for us to be feeling like this, to make songs like this, to go through what we go through. That's not how the world's supposed to work. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of times, man, I always tell people, like, bro, I don't understand why you pray, bro. A lot of people pray, been praying their whole life and still ain't got to where they wanted to go. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that there's not a God or whatever. I'm just saying, like, who we praying to? You know what I'm saying? It's okay that everybody's saying, have faith, have faith, have faith. You can still have faith, like I said, and you can still pray forever, and shit still can still go the goddamn same. You know what I'm saying? It's just all about a mind thing. You got to be able to fix your own problems. You know what I'm saying? I'm learning how to deal and fix my own problems myself instead of having to pray and have to ask for somebody. But, you know, I don't know. It is what it is when it comes to me, I guess.
And my demons are there, always listening.
They already are.
I get lost in the dark, drowning in whiskey. And I went in so far, you say you miss me.
Real talk.
I'm on a ship in a bottle, say goodbye at the shore.
Everybody's shit is fucking alcohol.
Who I was before.
Real talk, though.
My eyes in the darkness and hold on through the storm. I'm wrecking a bottle that wasn't built for war. The church pit.
He was wrecking a bottle, wasn't built for it. That shit crazy, bro. The alcohol's a motherfucker, man.
Bright lights, whiskey glasses, bottles of booze, short days to long nights.
What's up?
The bottle, the bottle, I didn't know what to choose.
Real talk, man. Talk, man. Actually, I don't know why the fuck I just want to cry. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to hold the shit in. I don't even know. I just got a feeling nigga just start crying. God damn it. Because I get it, man. You know what I'm saying? Whiskey, the motherfucking whiskey must be gone. Y'all fucked up. Y'all be really doing some crazy shit probably with whiskey, man. Probably mad and angry and shit. I used to be like that. Like I said, I just be trying to be chill and cool now. But the alcohol's a motherfucker, man. I don't know why they got these liquor stores open, bro. They got so many of them. You know what I'm saying? It's so legal to motherfucking sell alcohol, man. But marijuana's the worst shit to them. That shit's dumb. It's I can take a plant and grow something and make the best weed in life with nothing, you know what I'm saying? But I can't just go in there and make some goddamn chemicals and shit for alcohol like that. It doesn't make sense why the world is the way it is, bro.
I don't believe anybody will miss me.
You don't talk though.
And I'm on
I will, bro.
My knees. Tell me, God, are you listening?
I miss you, bro. Fuck with the song hard, man. Talk, man. It's good to see Nova back in the behind the cameras, you know what I'm saying? In front of the cameras, not behind the cameras anymore. Which I need to do a song that she came out with that was hitting on the charts and stuff. I still haven't done her song yet. But yeah, man, it's, if you have a problem with alcohol, like, man, seek help. You know what I'm saying? Seek help from somebody, talk to somebody. Or really just stop. It's not hard to stop. I promise you that, you know what I'm saying? I was alcoholic one time, and literally just one day was in the middle of drinking and was just thinking about my kids. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna stop drinking. And I stopped drinking for 3 years. That day, poured my liquor out and everything, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not hard, it's all a mind thing. A lot of people have weak minds and make every excuse to sit here and say, well, I have to drink because of this, or I have to drink because of that. Like, we really don't have to drink because of nothing. All we really have to do is just motherfucker drink some goddamn water. You know what I'm saying? Or motherfucking just deal with life just how life comes, because life is gonna throw you shit like all the damn time. You know what I'm saying? But all we can do is just deal with it. There's no point of being fucked up, because you can be fucked up, kill somebody, do something you ain't supposed to be doing, and then yet still gotta wake up and face every single thing that you're getting fucked up in the first place for. You know what I'm saying? The world works because they know that shit, they know that we're gonna kill ourselves with alcohol. They know they're gonna have a motherfucking vehicular homicide, overdosing on alcohol, like, you know what I'm saying? They know this shit. That's why they can sell it. You know what I mean? They want us to fail. It's all designed for all of us to fucking fail. And for the people who are above us, that try to act like they're above us, to win. It's all designed for that shit. But we gotta step up, man. But like I said, please, if you are on drugs or alcohol or anything, man, just seek help. Talk to somebody. You need to talk to me about some shit. I've never been on drugs other than weed. So I can't tell you how about strung out and everything else. I've been around people like that, but I can still talk to you though, man. I probably need church too, shit. Shout out.